It looks ridiculous on the website. I can't imagine what it's like in real life.
That's a great ball.
That's ridiculous.